All right, who do we have here? Gamer Randy 3. Okay. All right. Listen, if y'all gonna do that survey and then you requested for a review, why the fuck do you have 38 platinums? Why do I have to review and you have 38 platinums? Why? What is your reason for this? What do you want me to do? Wait, you all right, like 63 games played, 33 games complete. I mean, you not even close to 150, man. 70% completion. Okay, I guess that's great. But all right. So let's all right. Let's get the list started. Half and half on Adventure Time. No Apex Legends, dude. No Assassin's Creed 2. I already know it's about to be a waste of time. Look at this. Back to the Future. Okay, Borderlands. Do I even need to check? Okay, Call of Duty. What do you have? World at War. All right. Put some effort. Something good for once. Jeez. What? 1, 3, and 4. Where's Black Ops 2? What the fuck is this shit? I don't even know what this is, man. If you get DLC Modern Warfare 3, it'd be great. I mean, you finished World at War. That'll be the only one you did. What do you want to do? Act like you a man or something? The fuck? Okay. Cartoon Network. Alright. Dante's Inferno. That's good. Get a DLC. Nothing on Darksiders, man. I'm already disappointed in you. You get to Tune, that's great. Okay, you play one Devil May Cry, but not the others. Frogger Returns, alright. Goat Simulator, alright. God of Wars, okay. It's a nice collection of God of Wars. Maybe if you get the reboot, that'd be great. Oh, you know what? I forgot. What the hell have you played? Because I forgot to check that. There's no even point checking this, really. Black Ops, just playing Black Ops and Mortal Kombat. I mean, like 8 months ago, 9 months ago, like was it 6 months ago? Like, holy shit, man! Like, what are you doing? Fire, okay. Infamous, you wanted to, okay. It's like you put some effort into it, and then you kind of just, I don't know what happened to you, but everything's going good. This is not bad. Jak and Daxter, Jetpack Joyride, Mafia 2, okay, DLC. Medal of Honor Frontline, okay. So you put some effort into some hard games. Megamind, Minecraft, okay, DLC. Ninja, what the fuck? Random as shit. Man, I don't believe that. I don't believe you. I know people helped you on that shit, but there's no way, man. You probably just you spend it's like you spend time to play like one hard game and then you get like everything else easy and then some other all right games. Okay, all right, you got me with the Ninja Gun, you got me with that. All right, Resident Evil 6, okay, DLC Shakespeare's. Okay, you're one of the few on that has this. Don't know what the fuck that is. You finished Sly Cooper's, just missing 4. Shaun Sea's good. DLC Tekken Revolution, all right, you up to date on that. All right, of course you get that bullshit. Walking Dead, okay, DLC, get that. Rainbow Six Siege, that's probably. Oh, so you have some PS4, so as far as I know, I haven't seen any PS4 you completed yet. Have I seen any? I don't think so. So yeah, get some PS4s done. I definitely do need to get mine done. Charted 1, 2, and 3, okay, no DLC, just meh. You got Wolfenstein 3D, get that done, that'd be great. SmackDown Raw, okay. I mean, it's alright, Liz. It's okay. I mean, for the fact that you have like what 349 hidden trophies, I mean, I guess you clean up your shit. So first trophy, Black Ops. All right, you played the game, right? Yeah, you did. You almost done. What do you need left on this? Let me check that, anyways. Resident Evil 6, Duty Calls. Your latest platinum was Uncharted 3, and that was a year ago. Damn. You need to go back playing your games, man. I don't know what you're doing right now, but get out of that adult life and start playing games, man. Alright, what do you need for Borderlands? Yeah, level 40, level 50. What? That's it? Oh, you just got the simple for the platinum and then nothing on DLC. So yeah, good luck with DLC. Black Ops, yeah, everything done. What do you need left? Oh, that bullshit. That's fucking Easter egg. Oh man, damn, dude. I'm pretty sure you'll get that. But all right, final results: 349 hidden trophies, and I bet you that's all the unattainable games. Just clean up your lists and don't play any new games until your completion rate is better. That's good that maybe you hit Black Ops 2 or something, I don't know, but at least I didn't see any unattainable games on your list. Not even on my level on completing games, get more and score, and your score can be better. Not even close to Platinums either, at least play more hard games if you like challenges. Get more ultra rare plats, at least so you can make your list look good. Play more genres into the mix to feel comfortable on what you really like. Play more PSN games. And if you don't have a Vita, your score won't be very good. And 2,000 trophies? Come on, man. I can't really place someone like you. So let me just give you a 1 out of 10. So what do y'all think about Randy's list? What rating would you give him? Bye.